So today I will be showing you how to properly add audio to projects in Movie Maker. The first thing you need to do is take a photo or a video and open it up. It'll then allow this to be opened because you can't just add audio to a blank project. Anyways, click on Add Music and open it up. It'll then bring you to a folder and you click on what document you want to add. And it'll trace after the photo or video. But if that's not what you want, there's also trimming tools up here. And yeah, that's it.